downtown Wabash, Indiana, and the train we just caught was NS-120, and it's going to be meeting an empty coal train 425 down in LeGros, which those trucks are loud. About 7 or 8 miles to the east of Wabash. So it'll be coming through. It's an empty coal train going to Decatur, Illinois. It is going to be stopping in Peru for a crew change, and it should probably be meeting 18K. So we're gonna be waiting for 18K to come through. I heard it had the Heritage engine, the nickel plate on the end of it. So it's not leading, but it's trailing on the end as an NDPU. Alrighty. The bell tower is ringing at noon.
Thank you.
every wheel on that coal train sounded like it was thudding. Pretty amazing. All right, 18K should be coming through anytime. Hey, I just got word 18K is going to have a nickel plate. It's going to be a DPU towards the back, but it has a nickel plate on it. But it does have a BNSF Heritage 1 locomotive on the lead and a Union Pacific right behind it. So it's going to be a colorful train today. Thank you. wow, that was a long train. And it was really cool catching the nickel plate on the end of it. Pushing hard too. All right, more to come. Hey, if you get a chance, take a look at some of my older videos. Every view helps the channel and helps keep me out here making more videos for you. All right, we'll see you on the next one.